Hey everyone, welcome to part two of Marceline SpaceX tutorial. I'm just gonna go over our plan of action today before I actually get started on anything. Pretty much the last thing you guys saw in the last video were these little paper clay things. Basically the little extra details on her axe. Got the little buttons too. And I've got some... Where did I put that? I've got some 150 grade sandpaper here. Because you can sandpaper clay, which is pretty nice. Because it looks kind of grody. And I've got the little... I have to epoxy this. And I've got some of this stretchy bracelet stuff that I'm going to be using for her guitar for bass strings. And little dowel rods. Just going to saw those apart for the frets on her bass. And, I probably should have brought the epoxy in to show you guys. But you guys will see it later. It's just like this little packet about this big, divided by two. If you've never used epoxy before, you just fold it over and then cut both of them at the same time. Then you squeeze both of the packets out and you mix it up with a little popsicle stick until it turns clear. And usually, depends on the epoxy, but the one I use takes only about 3 to 5 minutes to cure. You just put it on wherever and sticks up together and works really well. So, we're gonna get started now.
Kind of silly, and I should probably be doing this outside, but it's really cold out, so I'm just gonna deal with it. For the most part, when you're sanding things, you should probably use a mask, just because you don't want to be breathing in all those dust particles. So since I'm doing it inside, I'm just gonna put down a bunch of newspaper and hope it doesn't get too messy.
Why light beams the street calling.
Okay, so I kind of stopped taking pictures and videos and stuff, but it's done now, as you can see. All these things are just kind of hot glued on, and the strings are super glued at the top. It's kind of janky, but it works. And these little puny things are epoxy on. And really, that's about it. Yay, you're done! Now you can pretend to play some sweet tunes on your bass.